This video provides a brief explanation of how to use Avalanche to configure Wavelink software clients, such as terminal emulation or Velocity, for iOS and Android devices. This video includes the following steps: creating an Avalanche payload, creating an Avalanche profile, applying the profile to a folder, and the optional step of printing and scanning a QR code. To create a payload, navigate to the Profiles tab of the Avalanche console and click Add in the Available Payloads panel. For the platform type, select All. The payloads you create can be used on both iOS and Android devices. The Avalanche payload contains the host profiles, SSL certificates, client settings, or emulation parameters, so choose the type of payload you want to create. For this video, we're creating a Velocity host profile payload. Configure the settings for the host profile and save your changes. For information about the options in the payloads, see the link in the video description below. Once you have created a payload, associate it with an application configuration profile. You can associate multiple host profile payloads with the configuration profile. When the profile is configured, make sure it is enabled and applied to a folder. Perform a deployment to send the information to the device server. If the Android or iOS device is already enrolled in Avalanche and belongs to the folder where the profile was applied, it will receive the configuration information the next time it checks in with the Avalanche device server. If you are configuring devices that do not have Avalanche licenses, there's one more step. You'll want to print a QR code to configure the device. Navigate to the folder where the profile is applied and click the View button to see the folder details. On the Folder Details page, click Print QR Code. Your browser generates a QR code that has information about the folder. From the client on the device, open the main menu. Press the menu button on an Android device or tap and hold on iOS. Tap Scan Server Address, and when the device switches to the camera, scan the QR code. The device contacts the Avalanche device server and pulls down the application configuration payloads and applies them.